Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up. Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks so I can expose the power cell. It's working!
It's exploding. This isn't gonna work.
Well, isn't this impressive? Two children playing Siege. I hope they haven't hurt the Bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves. And leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, Savage, now, and take this cripple with you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now, unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
I'll have to explore more to find the parts I need. Maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right, and find this chaplain, Gara. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out. I'm sweating everywhere.
contact!
Stash when I need it. A little help never hurt.
Hang tough!
Here's the threat!
Tanakh soldier warned me about them. Whatever they're doing, it can't be good. Got a report?
Thank you.
I've been spotted.
Alert! We have to mobilize!
Support! Start with that phone. It won't keep her safe. You and you, with me, now.
Better we find her.
That was close. I gotta find whoever's in charge. Figure out what they're doing here.
There's more of us on the way, you know.
Here you are.
Together!
No! For the fallen!
Gonna run again?
Huh? False alarm. Call it off.
Howdy.
I know you're here.
My fault. Don't know what got into me.
Fortified an entire section of the camp. What are they hiding in there?
Run when they saw me coming.
Outlander's back! Let's trap her together!
Come in. Time to see what these rebels are up to. Yeah. I should take a look in there. Might be a command center.
To all sons of Prometheus engineers and operatives, I've been hearing some belly aching, whining about the Tanakh, the work, the conditions, the occasional limb loss to a machine when someone gets careless. I get it. It's been a long road. We've suffered. We'll continue to suffer. But we're close. This alliance will get us what we want, I promise. The Karja will pay for the Red Raids in blood. And so will all of their collaborators in the Vanguard and back in the claim. So shut up, get back to work, and always remember, a reckoning is on the way.
It sounds like the Sons of Prometheus want blood. And the Karja are the target. The Vanguard too. Let's see what else these guys have been up to. I must have been busy making weapons and armor. Map. It marks supply lines to different outposts. So this is where the rebels make their weapons and armor. And they send it out to their troops. I should destroy as many munitions as possible. That should hurt the rebels' operations. Looks like they're getting ready to ship out these weapons and armor. Probably to rebels all over the West. That'll hurt their operations if I get rid of them. Sons of Prometheus are coming after the Karja and the Vanguard. I need to find out more about their operations and stop them. it to knock the prisoner. They don't look too good.
The champion killer. Are you here to wipe out these traitors?
I'm here to help, so just follow my lead.
Easy enough.
It is hot. That did the trick. Attention.
Thank you.
should be all of them. As the rebels, we'll have to resupply elsewhere. Break my fall.
I just need a moment's rest.
Something other than fire. Still in this fight.
No surrender!
make this easier on the both of us. No escape!
You don't see this every day.